we're here, Chung and I, Virginia Beach.
What a beautiful day.
What's up? 70 degrees, beautiful, beautiful day. Let's get a nice shot of everything. Ready to go. We're waiting on snow in Savannah. Gonna hit up a brunch place called the Pancake House and Grill. Now, I just want to talk to you guys real quick about eating clean while on vacation or a trip or when you're not doing your normal routine. It can be kind of difficult, but my first recommendation would be to scope the place out in advance, and this means looking at their menu prior to arriving there. I just did that with this place, and they have some good options. They do have egg whites, they have some wheat pancakes, which I might do. They have fruit, stuff like that. So I'll probably just stick to that. What do you want, buddy?
What do I want?
What do you want?
I want a nice hearty breakfast, you know? Like pancakes, waffles. Bacon. I love bacon.
Which is kind of weird.
What do you need?
I need moisturizer. Moisturize the face. My skin gets really dry really fast. After shower.
So I just want to show you guys where we were sleeping last night. It's like not even inflated anymore.
Look at this.
Me and this guy.
Look at this.
Okay.
This is key. After a night of drinking, you definitely want to get this, if you can, before going to bed and drinking the entire bottle. It will help you feel so much better in the mornings.
Really gotta tap the bottle down into this?
Pro tip.
Pro tip?
Pro tip.
Look at him. Shred this stuff.
Hey, you try it out.
So what are we doing right now?
I told you about
it. Did you?
Yeah.
Did you tell the people?
I told the people.
I don't think you did.
You know, we only have about 60 shots on there, and we have the entire day.
Wow, you drive a BMW?
You've been waiting to say that, haven't you? That's why you turn on the camera. Turn it off. You're wasting battery.
Siminski, open the door.
I had to give him 3 compliments in order for him to open it.
I feel like that should be very easy. Siminski is a beautiful man.
I know.
All right.
There he is.
There he is, the man, the legend. Hello. Say hi to everyone.
The man, the myth, the legend.
All right. Everybody. How you doing?
Good. You excited?
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Are you nervous?
Oh yeah.
All right. Okay, so we're gonna do a little lightning round here, okay? Okay, so in 3 words, describe how you feel about this deployment.
I mean, nervous, really excited.
Really excited is
this does not count the really. Nervous, excited, and
what's the third word? Okay, Siminski's obviously distracted by that.
Distracted's the third word.
Distracted.
What's going on, guys? So, we hit a little bit of a predicament here, trying to find a gym. All the good gyms that we were supposed to go to, like this one our buddy recommended, Muscle Beach East, over in Norfolk, they all close at 5 p.m. And it is currently 4:37, so we have to suffice for a commercial gym. I believe it's called One Life Fitness. So we'll see what happens. Just got here to One Life Fitness. Hopefully we can smash a good workout. Today's push day, Justin tries, one of my favorite days. I don't have a shaker bottle, so I'm going to take my pre-workout the old-fashioned way, which is straight down the hatch. Oh, this is gonna be so bad. I'm not excited for this. Fuck, that's too much.
Don't cough it up.
Oh my God.
I tried it once. It went into my nose. It was terrible.
God. All right, here we go. Ready?
Yeah, go for it. Ugh. So much powder. You got some on your lip.
Yeah, every bit of it. Oh, delicious. Just finished a really good workout. Justin tries, my boy Chung, did about 25 minutes of cardio after our workout. The initial workout was about 2 hours. We did everything from dumbbell incline press to hex press to flat bench to pec deck flies, tricep kickbacks, and skull crushers. Now, here's what I want to talk to you about. There's two different types of cardio that you should be doing when you're trying to cut. There's HIIT, which is high intensity interval training, and there's LISS, which Chung didn't know about, which is low intensity steady state. Now, we kind of did a hybrid where we set the incline to about 9 and the speed to about 3.8, walking at a steady state. And then I just decided to go for it and sprint at about 10 initially for 30 seconds and then go back to the steady state and then back up. So I kind of did LISS in the beginning and then HIIT towards the end. But all in all, great workout. I'm tired, I'm hungry, my endorphins are going, I feel great, and we're about to get some Chipotle. So we'll show you what we get at Chipotle next.
Hi, can I get a bowl, please? To go. White rice, please. Black beans. Can I get double chicken? Yes, please. Thank you very much.
Can I do mild, medium, a little bit of corn, and lettuce, please? Thank you. Alright, Chung.
Huh?
Give me the lowdown of what you got.
Alright, so I got white rice, black beans, double chicken, of course, scoop of mild, medium, corn, a little bit of cheese, and I asked for a lot of lettuce, but we'll see what happened. Wasn't really paying attention, to be honest. Boom. A masterpiece.
All right, Sarda, what are we doing here?
All right, so we made it to Chipotle. Finally got my bowl, about to eat. I get about 6 ounces of white rice. Double chicken, always. Need the extra protein. What else do I get? Oh, I get fajita vegetables because I substituted that for black beans, which I usually get because that's a lot of carbs and I'm trying to cut back on carbs.
All right.
Mild, a scoop of medium. I usually do 2 scoops, but again, there's a lot of carbs in that, so I cut that out. little bit of corn and some lettuce for volume.
Solid.
And there she is.
Sarda's a bitch.
Tell us something we don't know.
Sarda's a bitch.
How do you really feel about him, though?
Sarda's a bitch. Sarda's a bitch. Punk bitch. Sarda's a bitch.
How else do you feel about him?
Sarda's a bitch.
Ski, how do you feel right now? Are you ready for this deployment?
I need pictures.
Phone ready.
What about you, bro?
We're not really friends.
Come here, bud. We're more than friends. We're shipmates.
Take a picture of me.
Oh, man.
For that camera.
Sarda's a bitch.
Okay, hold this.
Say it again. Sarda's a bitch.
Are you far back enough?
Oh, yeah. Are you good?
Closer?
That's right there.
Yep. Okay.
Come on, genuine Turner.
Look at that haircut, man. Yeah, yeah right? Did you catch the alfalfa on the side?
Okay, take another one.
Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ, I've never heard so much protest from a guy trying to take a picture.
I farted while we were taking it.
Right? Alright.
Okay. Goodbyes are hard. Bye, Smensky! Love you!
Love you, bye!
Alright guys, that sums up the video. Great weekend all in all. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you again next time. Stay tuned for more videos.